away, turns, centering feet block, right to Perron. Gets a pick from Blay, in front Petrangelo shoots, he scores! The captain and the Blues have taken a 3-2 lead.
Great patience with the puck, not giving it up, holding on to it. And even though that was along the goal line, that is amazing that Petrangelo found that angle. Perron with the puck, and he finds the defenseman Petrangelo. The goaltender's got to go a long way there on a couple of shuffle drills right there, and he can't do it. Watch the goaltender's footwork. He tries to push off. He's on one knee, has no power whatsoever, can't push off with his right leg, and in that sharp angle.